Hey guys, it's SRF2000 here again, and today I'll be unboxing the 118 AUTOart Signature Pagani Zonda R. I would just like to say sorry for not uploading in the past 2 months because I've been really busy with, you know, army. Nevertheless, I still hope you guys will enjoy the video, so thanks for watching. So some of you might already have noticed there's a change in the audio quality. That's because I brought the Video Mic Meow Rode microphone that is for iPhone Apple products with the Type-C port. I was hoping it would improve the quality of my videos, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Let me know what you think about the quality. My mistake, I kind of forgot to film this part. So definitely with the AUTOart signature, there will be a brochure with the Pagani Zonda R details. So this is how the car looks like. So as usual, AUTOart signature models all have this certificate of authenticity. This is my number. And there will be instructions on to how to use the parts. Now that we've unboxed the model, let us take a closer look. So firstly, I would like to mention that it's really a nice touch from AUTOart to have included this cloth. I would say it's a polishing cloth or cloth to clean the model, and it comes with a magnifying glass as well. And as you can see, the tip of this magnifying glass can be used to open doors and those tight edges without having to use your fingernails to dig them. So it allows you to not, you know, it kind of prevents you from breaking any parts. So that's really nice from AUTOart. Here you can see we have a screwdriver and the side mirrors provided by AUTOart. So I'm supposed to screw them in here. So I shall do that later on. So just some details about this model. I got it on Carousel for $440, which is a very good buy because if I'm not wrong, the market price is about 500 and above. So do note that this is the normal version. This is not the Nürburgring version, which is like some lab record version that goes for around $800 if I'm not wrong. So I'm really happy with this model at first glance. You can see the details in the suspension. They are actually functioning. Full metal parts. As usual, AUTOart quality, these brakes go through the brake calipers. So let's look at the interior. The door is a little flimsy, so you guys have to be careful. Not sure whether it's part of the model or just this model, it's a bit faulty. So you have the racing gauges with the Pagani logo on the side, seat belts, from the other side, this is how it looks like, very detailed interior. So here comes the engine. I assume we have functioning suspension. really nice touch. You have the AMG logo. If I'm not wrong, this is a Mercedes engine. There's a lot of things going on right now. Quad exhaust with shiny chrome. This car is really stunning overall. It'll be a good display piece among your collection as it really stands up. So now I'm gonna try fitting on the front cover. And the back. So this is how the car looks like with the covers on, and I would say it's really looking really aggressive. There are even these red belts. As you can see, they are nicely replicated. I assume they are to hold down the parts in real life to the car. So just some details on the side. Pagani logo. So I'm gonna put on the side mirrors now. So this is how they look with the carbon fiber pattern. So as you can tell, they are magnetic, thus they stick to the screwdriver easily. Okay, so now I've put on the mirrors on the front cover, so this is how it looks like. Pretty nice. And I think I've covered pretty much everything about the car. I didn't go much into detail, but I would say overall this price, this model is very stunning. And for the price of $440, I would say it's actually a good buy. And I'm really glad I have this model in my collection right now, because I've always wanted it since I was a child but couldn't afford it. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video today, and I'll try and upload more in the future when I have time. So do keep a lookout for my future videos, and if you do like what you see, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. So once again, this is SRF2000 signing off. Thank you guys for watching, and have a nice day.